Hey, what is up, guys? It's me, Marmaster, VV6. And today, we're gonna finish up Rico Harbor. Oh boy, I can't wait. Well, I guess technically not finish up, but you know what I mean. Shadow Mario Revisited. I didn't say episode 7. Oops. So yeah, like I said before, every 7th mission is a Shadow Mario chase. Oh, come on, get up there. Oops. Well, that was easy. I'll remember this. There we go. That was uneventful. Let's go back. Episode 8, Yoshi's Fruit Adventure. At least we're actually using it now. That's cool. No, it's somewhere around here. Oh, it's just right here. You want durian. Oh, crap. No, that's not gonna be high enough. So basically, we have this convenient fruit machine, and we actually got what we needed the first try, because it randomizes what you get. And you cannot pick up durians. So, yeah. Ooh, a purple Yoshi looks cool. So now what we gotta do is miss these fish. Okay, now hit the fish. I guess this is technically where you're supposed to learn that Yoshi's puke turns people into platforms, but we already did that in Serena Beach. And that goop stuff on top of the cage, that can only be destroyed by Yoshi. So, in case you're wondering. Oh crap. And another thing, if Yoshi touches the water, he dies. I think we've already just done that. So, yeah. Oh crap. No, really? Come on. That's stupid. Another durian. Oh, cool. I'm getting lucky with these fruit pulls. Oops. Unless I end up kicking it off. Or if I keep missing it. I don't know what determines what direction these platforms move. So, yeah. Okay. He has a really high spin jump, too. Can I hit that from here? Yes, I can. Alright, cool. Now we don't have to go all the way back if that happens. Great. I forgot how to jump off Yoshi. Actually, I can just... Oh, I pressed the wrong button. There we go. Okay. This is what you're supposed to do for the Gooper Blooper fight rematch thing. Oh, nice. I'm just gonna do this. Oh, come on, really? Oh, there's an M over there. Oh, that's the wrong button. Whoops. I don't know, I tried spinning jumping. Jump! Dang it. God. Jump. I don't know why that took so long to clear off. And there we go. The last normal shine of Rico Harbor. We'll come back eventually for 100 coins and blue coins. Don't you worry. Anyway, let's go to the next level. Gelato Beach. In case you forgot. Or something. Last time we did the sand bird. This time, episode 5, Il Piantissimo's Sand Sprint. This is the first time you're supposed to fight him. Or I guess, not fight. Sup?
I am Il Piantissimo, and now we shall race to that flag.
Just race to the finish flag, and only one can triumph. By the way, the current record is 35 seconds. We got the ready, think it's it, and go! Now we go. Not spin. Alright, cool. Thanks for telling me which way to go. Boom, I'm a pro. Phew. You are pretty good. You have some speed. You have grown ever so slightly in my esteem. Slightly. We will meet again, and goodbye. Okay. Easy game. We are getting close to the not easy stuff. Yeah. Why don't we just make this a short episode? The next one we'll do more of that cool.